5 to the power minus 2 times 125 to the power x equals to 625, we will find x. So first, here is 5 to the power minus 2 times, against 125 we can write 5 to the power 3, and here is x, and this 625 we can write 5 to the power 4. Here base are same, so in product power will be 8. We can write 5 to the power minus 2 plus 3x equals to 5 to the power 4. Here also base are same, so power will be equal. So minus 2 plus 3x equals to 4. Now here 3x equals to 4, this minus 2 become plus 2, so 3x equals to 6, right? Now we can divide both sides by 3, so x equals to 2. This is our answer. Thank you.